paintbrush.
High school is a time to build lifelong memories.
All the possibilities.
But Caitlin Little.
Dang it, what is it? What are those called?
Would simply like to remember yesterday.
I don't think anyone knows what they're called.
Yeah.
She doesn't seem any different than most 16-year-olds.
Legit.
So it isn't alarming that she might not remember what day it is.
Woo! Happy Tuesday. It's Tuesday.
Or even...
That was Monday.
Where the track team she's been a member of...
Where's your meet today?
...is running.
Is it a big meet or...
But spend some time with her. Follow her to class at Southeast Guilford High School...
Economics.
And you'll see that Caitlin can't remember anything.
So what is economics?
In 26 years, I've never experienced anything like this as an educator.
Her story begins with an incident while she was at cross-country practice.
How long ago was your accident? In your mind, what's it feel like?
I can't pinpoint an actual day. Right. But it does not, no way, does it feel like a week.
It was much more than a week. It was 16 months ago in October of 2017.
She was supposed to be finished running about 5:15, so I pulled to park where I normally do. She wasn't there. She wasn't there. She wasn't there. Her teammates come, but she doesn't come with her, with them. And they said, well, Caitlin got hurt. She's on the field.
I know I got hit. I don't know by what.
She got hit in the temple by a teammate who was shoved as some of the runners horsed around.
And she's sitting and very dazed, not talking. Athletic director's telling me, let her go home and rest. She's fine. We checked her out. It's all good. And we go to the van, and she looks at me and goes, so how do you open this? What do you mean? The door. How does it open? I don't remember how to open the door.
All right. Wow, that's a big button.
Caitlin returned to school after a few days where her problems weren't readily apparent to everyone.
People may not know because she compensates well.
But to her parents, it became very clear as she worked on a school project for, interestingly enough, the brain.
We literally would color a piece and go to glue it on the poster, and she'd go, wow, who did that?
Caitlin? That was the first real indication we had something was not right, because she worked on the project, would turn over here to work on something else, and then turn back and go, that's really neat. Who did that?
And I'm talking in minutes.
The people around Caitlin had seen head injuries, but what she had was different.
You were expecting, if it's a concussion, a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, that's what we've been used to. I was a coach. You know, I coached football. I saw kids with concussions. I saw what happened to them, and I saw how they recovered. But with her, there was no recovery coming.
So as Caitlin struggles through her new reality, worn out by the end of every day, the people who love her can take solace in the fact that when she wakes up tomorrow, she won't remember a thing about the day before. And if you think that sounds like the...